Hello, David Pickron here from RentPerfect. We're on this successful lazy landlord. I love that word. But today I want to talk about moving in and giving somebody the keys. Most states recognize when you give somebody the keys, that is possession of the property. And we want to make sure that we document the property before they move in, because there will be a day where they move out. And if there's holes in the walls or there's you know, holes in the carpet, we want to make sure that we can prove that the residents did that, that your business partner did that, and it wasn't like that when they moved in. So at RentPerfect, we have a move-in component in our software where it allows the tenant to take their cell phone, go around the apartment, the home, the condo, and go into each room and document anything that they see is out of place. It's kind of like when you rent a car and you walk around and you see the dings. We find that most of the tenants are not really asking you to fix stuff. They just want you to know, we didn't do it. When you see that condition when we move out, we just don't want to be responsible for it. The move-in inspection is so important, because that is going to allow you to decide whether you return the full deposit or you keep some things back to make the fixes. So move-in inspections are super important. We make it easy because we store that inspection checklist and all the photos right in the RentPerfect system. If not, you're gonna have to create a disk and move those pictures to a disk. And it just gets a little confusing, because people, if we find the right business partner, remember, it's gonna stay for 5 years. I can't remember what I did a year ago, let alone 5 years ago. So let RentPerfect do that process for you, save all those pictures, and protect you in the end, so you know how you gave the property to your tenant, and then you'll be able to see how you got that property back in return. And until next time, continue to RentPerfect.